Welcome to question number 12 of our rational functions review. Here, y varies inversely as x. So basic equation for this is y is equal to k divided by x. When y is 18, y is 18 when x is 7. So 18 would be equal to k divided by 7. And we will multiply both sides by 7 to solve for k. So k would be equal to 18 times 7, which is 126. Now to find y when x is 6, this would be 126 divided by 6, which goes in evenly for a value of y to be 21. Let me know if you have any questions or concerns. Thank you.